that's where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
Dolphins that keep fumbling the ball. They lost in another game. I think the refs made a bad call. Watching football is what we do when together. To us, there is nothing to do that is better. We could watch SportsCenter again and again, but it's time, Georgia, now to light candle number 10. Person, I don't know what I'd do. There would be no bar mitzvah party, that much I know is true. From the time I was born, she's always been there for me. No matter what else goes on, I'm her top priority. From the Dolphins to the Heat, we love to talk sports, and she always sits front row when it's my turn on the courts. I love you so much, thank you for the best night. Mom, please come up and make this candle burn bright. From New England they came, and that's really sweet. My bar mitzvah they had to see for themselves. So Margie, Sam, and Harriet, please come light candle number 12.
For this last candle, if everybody can please get on your feet. Yeah, stand up for this last candle. Last candle. This is really important. It's the last one, guys. Come on. All right? Right here in the center. Here you go. If everybody can, we can even squeeze it a little tighter. Huh? Squeeze a little tighter. Mm-hmm. Here you go, Jake.
For all of my friends, I hope you are having some fun. Just stay out of trouble now that my party has begun. Tonight we will crank up the dancing machine, and for all of you, I will light candle number 13.
All right, so friends, in an orderly fashion, get behind Jake, come on. For the picture, in an orderly fashion, please.
Even some of you can get on the floor. All you guys on the stage, we need more people on this side right here, towards Jake's left.
Pause for the picture!